In this video, you'll learn two ways to unsubscribe from job alerts. If you need extra time as you follow along, you can pause this video at any point. The first way to unsubscribe from a job alert is to use the unsubscribe link on the job alert email. You can do this whether you have an Alice account or not. Here's an example of a job alert email. Scroll down to the bottom where you'll see several text links. Click or tap unsubscribe. This will take you to your browser where you should see a message saying you've successfully unsubscribed. The second way to unsubscribe from a job alert is to go through your Alice account. If you don't have an Alice account, just use the first method. Make sure you're signed into your Alice account. If you don't know how to sign in or sign up for a new account, watch our other videos about Alice accounts. Click or tap My Account. This is your Alice dashboard. Go to the My Job Alerts tab. You'll see a list of all the job alerts you're subscribed to. This is one job alert. On the left, you'll see all the filters you chose for that job alert. Each job alert has an unsubscribe button associated with it. Click or tap unsubscribe for every job alert you want to stop. Now you know two ways to unsubscribe from job alerts. A few notes on unsubscribing. You might receive a few more job alerts after unsubscribing. If you're subscribed to more than one job alert and want to stop receiving all job alerts, you'll need to unsubscribe from each one. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, email us at alice.info@gov.ab.ca.